The main antagonist of Fullmetal Alchemist, Brotherhood, is Father, also known as the dwarf in the flask, or homunculus. He is a being created from the blood of the alchemist Van Hohenheim, and serves as the leader of the homunculi.